The screen tape dryer is economical. So that's why we call this the Eco Series. It's the second largest one. There's another one that is 4 feet longer. It's called the Eco 7. Do up to 1,000 bushels an hour. All heat, cooling in the dryer, then you're down to 700 bushels an hour. So we go to a lot of trade shows and people love the panel. You know how nobody reads a manual? They just get their dryer? Well, the manual is right here. It'll tell you what part failed, what part you need to do, who you need to call. We can watch your dryer on the phone and we can make changes. I sometimes phone John and say, John, where are you? Oh, I'm cleaning the dryer. It's 11 o'clock and 12 o'clock at night. He's also fixing and troubleshooting and teaching people. One of the big design change was that wheel. It delivers consistent airflow at what static pressure? Low static pressures.